Hey guys, this is Techno Hints. I hope you all are fine. Today in this video I am going to show you how to speed up your computer by merging some registry files and by updating your drivers. After watching this video your computer will become little faster than before. So don't skip any step and watch this video till end. Before going to video, do like, share and subscribe, then hit that bell icon. So come, let's go to the video. First you need to back up your registry files for the safer side. Now press Windows key plus R and type regedit. Now select computer right here. And follow my steps. Now you can save wherever you want. Now I am saving in desktop. Now download this file from the description and extract this file to separate folder using WinRAR or 7-zip. Now open this file. Now select all these files and merge it. Now in this step we are setting high performance. This step is just simple. Just set it to high performance. This step is only for Intel users. Now follow my steps. Now after installing this software it automatically runs the update. So it may take time. This step will really improve your performance and quality. This also improves your gaming editing, then it will provide smoothness. Always keep drivers update. After updating, restart is required. Now this step will applicable for Nvidia users. Now follow my steps. Now go to GeForce Experience site and download that application. Then install it. Now go to GeForce Experience software. Now go to drivers. Now click check for update, keep your drivers up to date. Now open Nvidia control panel by just right clicking in desktop. Then follow my step. While doing this step, it will improve your performance and you can get 10 more FPS than before.
Silent in dismay, it won't break this feeling down. If I conquer this my way, I'd devour, I'd surround. If it hurts you just a little, then it heals you when it's done. Disappointment is the anchor, resolution is the sun.
Now you need to lower your screen resolution to 720p by going to display settings. In this resolution your game gets some more FPS. Finally you need to restart your computer. After doing all these steps your low-end gaming machine is ready for gaming. By doing things in this video you can get more FPS. Still there is any issue or doubts, leave a comment in our channel or ask in our Discord server. For more videos like this, please support us by subscribing our channel and do like, share and comment. So see you soon in next video with more contents. Now I am signing off. Stay safe, stay tuned, bye bye.
Lit. Roll up to the party, roll up to the